the second winner is Brittany Cronin.
I know what it's like to be a young queer person in this area. I know the experiences that comes with that. I understand how young people feel in that position, and it's about time that we turn that around and we change the community, change the atmosphere, and change how people see LGBT people.